This is the fourth public meeting that the campaign has held since it was launched in January of 2016. It's fantastic to see the level of public support that the campaign has sustained, is still being sustained. And those of you who have been out with petitions will know that the wave of anger sweeping Huddersfield over the past few weeks is testament to the fact that there's still tremendous support for all the work that all of you and all of us are doing. So thank you for coming tonight. For those of you in the know, you will be scanning the platform for Yogi Amin, the public law specialist from Irwin Mitchell, who tells us that he's stuck in traffic. So, and he is coming, he better be anyway. There is a slight jig around in the agenda. Before we start the meeting, there is a sponsor form being circulated around the meeting room for me. So please feel generous to sponsor me on my sponsored walk from Settle to Holy Island next week, which I'm told is 200 miles. Now, Jenny Tierney will tell you, when we did our sponsored walk from Dewsbury to Marsden, that we measured that with a piece of string on an ordnance sling. And it was 15 miles. Except Jenny made a mistake, and it turned out to be 20 miles. So welcome to our sorry, Jenny, that was my fault. So, no doubt this walk was going to be 250 miles. Anyway, get on with it, Mike, I know. So what we're going to do is rejig the agenda. And we have two speakers who are going to address the meeting first. If Yogi hasn't arrived, we'll go straight into a debate until he arrives. But from the point of view of tonight's meeting, and I will introduce Yogi when he arrives. But from our point of view, the highlight of the meeting is to hear from him about the legal situation and update, because we have been instructing Irwin Mitchells since April of last year. The public of Huddersfield have been extremely generous in so far donating just over £50,000 to our legal fund. Which we're assured is a down payment for a Jewish free. Anyway, we'll let him talk about it and throw the apple at him. So, but a lot of the information he will need to impart to you tonight will be technical, that which is why we're calling it a question and answer session. So we'll reserve the technicalities for later now.